Good morning from Vancouver, Brook lean-to again. Such a beautiful little lean-to. All right, some good conversation here. Met a dude that was watching the channel at the beginning. That was cool. So yeah, about to shove on out. Definitely got my fill for this lean-to. Such a beautiful spot. Check out this sandy beach, mist on the way up. Nice little campsite. Pulling up to Johnson Road. This is where AT Hostel is supposed to meet us. Good time for a snack and a break. Right. Leaving the Millinocket Hostel. Leaving the Millinocket Hostel food drop. It's got some nice snacks from the Snack Shack. It's almost like the 100 mile wilderness is more accessible than the rest of the trail. It'd be nice if hostels were bringing out snack shacks to buy snacks from on the rest of the trail. They'd make a fortune. Boardman Peak. Far out says it's 100 foot. Side trail. Need the water though, so go check it out. It says gushing spring from under a rock. Maybe I won't use an iodine pill. Looks pretty damn fresh to me. I was walking down here to this spring just thinking to myself, like, the bugs have all but vacated. I'm not gonna say anything out loud because I don't wanna jinx myself. And I was squatting down here, playing in my fanny pack, and a fly bit the crap out of my right butt cheek. Jesus, had to be a fly. Itching now, but it hurt way too much to be a mosquito at first. That's some high quality H2O.
Go check it out. Gigantic shelter. I thought this was...
I thought this was a different shelter. Easy to get them mixed up.
Guess we're going back up this way.
Rico Suave, guy that stayed at the Cooper Brook shelter last night. Been wearing high top hiking boots since Georgia. It's impressive. Even more impressive, it's the same pair. He said they were like $700 boots, but still works out to be a lot cheaper than what I'm spending on shoes.
Logan Brook lean to.
Comments on far out say the mice run this shelter and all the tent sites around here. I'm in charge tonight. To stay here tonight, but still not sure. Either way, I'm gonna grab a little bit of water now in case it starts raining again. Beautiful water source. Chilly over here too. It's like the temperature dropped 10 degrees by this little creek. Originally planned on going up Whitecap today and trying to upload a video. It's cloudy. Doubt I'm gonna have my service up there. No view probably. Last time anybody said anything about the weather, it's supposed to rain tonight, I think. So I think I'm gonna hold up here. This is Logan Brook lean to, about 11 miles for the day. It's getting chilly too, out of nowhere. It might just be this little spot I'm in. Got a chicken pesto noir with last little bit of chili I had, freeze-dried chili, some freeze-dried chicken, and some freeze-dried brown rice. Big thanks, Dr. Freeze.